Alright, we're back again. Not the end. Don't worry. So last time, Magellan finally got a run in. We have some marks for her now. Jesus. Oh boy. I don't want to do Isaac's heart. Yeah, let's do Isaac. See if we can get him through to the chest and more so get hard mode. Oh, excuse me? Right off the back? Okay. But it all comes down to the item in the room. What's in here? It's got a little thing. And my luck has become garbage. I don't like going looking for it. God, it's terrible. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. What is with this room? My God. Wow. Oh, I guess that's the deal, right? It's just... give me a good... oh. Sacrificial insemination. That doesn't sound good at all. Let's get to see what it does. That's Nicalis. My first frickin' item is an egg. I mean, don't get me wrong. I needed to find the egg anyway, but my God. This is pain. That's not something to get good at, right? It's like, that's not... that doesn't sound very healthy. Oh, God. Oh, that's what it does. So every time I get hit, I'm just gonna spew bullets everywhere, and I'm like, oh. If I get the 200. Oh, jeez. That's wrong. I mean, that would have been interesting if I had it in conjunction with something. Firemon. Flaming Tears. Flaming Tears are good. Not always enjoyable. They explode. And they set things on fire. Oh, I can walk through the fire. I guess it makes sense. I want another bomb. I want to get that cable thing I saw. Thank you. No, I want this. What is this? What are you? Extension card. Large friends. Okay, this is my question. If enemies can walk into the fire. Monsters to summon monster. Don't have a clue what any of that is. This is so huge. Oh, that sucks. Look at the money I could have gotten from that. Well, no wonder this place is huge. It's a double area. I could get double minutes. A chance for me to get strong. Excuse me? Shots. Screw it. No. I'll take the angel. I want an angel. I want a house. But... Damn, they didn't really give us much of anything. Well, give me some. What's this, infestation? Wow, that just kind of happened. Mom's toenail. It's nasty. Look at 45% now. Okay. The game hates me. Placenta. Oh, look, it's 100% angel trait. Watch me lose it in a matter of 30 seconds. Yep, and here's the room that I'm gonna lose it in. Yep. And there it goes. Because the game hates me every time. It just can't give me anything good. My side fly at? Where is my side fly? That's what I want. It's rooms like these that are just terrible. I don't even need to... Good thing I know how they work. Yeah, I figured as much. I knew I was gonna lose because I just all them bad rooms. It's like, jeez. This one. I mean, the runs would be fine if I wasn't getting the most dumb things I've ever seen in my life that I don't understand how half of them even work. Because it gets kind of annoying having to stop everything I'm doing just to look up for an item that... Only to find out it's like, oh yeah, this is a disappointment. It's like, come on, game. I'm about to die here again. Yep, there it is. I mean, what do you want me to do there? No, my luck has gone down back down the garbage. I didn't even see the fire. Play-Doh cookies. Oh no, is this? Yeah, it's... What the freak? Why? Why do you keep giving me runes like this? Again, like I said, it's just terrible runes with that, like, low attack power, and you can't. Again? Alright. Wow. Yeah. Wow. Such a great job. Wow, are you kidding me with that? Oh yeah, if the enemy blows up near me, I get the damage too. That sounds like fun. I just don't even care because it's like... Stop. I mean, I got damage up, but what else does this do? Ooh, more pop. Just locked. I don't have any keys. Wow. I don't have any keys to open the door. Don't give me a key. I said key, not money. Thank you. One of the things I have to do is actually dodge Plum's attacks and stuff one time. Cause what is maybe not because I have the flute unlocked. So. I have Plum's food unlocked, so I might not need to do that. I'm not getting anything good. Can I have magic? Can I have magic mushroom? Can I just watch this? My entire run just disappears now? Great. Okay. Goodbye, game. Wow. I think that's what that thing did.
Just like farming.
Oh, of course.
What? Oh.
Oh boy. Well, this run's over. I can tell you right now. I can't even get health. Unless I can donate. Chest here. Hey, Crackerback. Swallow the prize, please. Make a wish. It's the burning. Hey, it's like the end of a world. Pain. Watch me fail. Like, this would be helpful if I had maybe more power. Like, maybe 9? Maybe. Look at this. Said at some point. Last run. Yay! A dumb item again. Okay, this again. Wow, it managed to hit me twice, I think. I think that was twice, or is that just how much damage it does is because it was a champion variant. Yay, give me stuff. Give me coins. Bam, bam. Now we can. this time it was just... Is that a dime? That's loose. Hey, that helps. It's called, I can rebuild my range back. Can I have an item? I didn't want an item. I didn't even want an item. I just want it. The moon. Give it.
Two of clubs.
Balls is that's a good one. Okay. Alright.
The moon.
Super. Oh, thank you. Be honest. Regret it. Take him. Freebie. I think that's what that is. I think. There's a rock here. The dig rock. More money. On these. But I kind of need a game changer now. I need something good. Okay. Okay, now it's gonna what a monkey. For some reason the game is obsessed, has become obsessed with giving me fire mind. I don't know why. Am I supposed to do something with this? Another moon card. Had a feeling. No. Get away from me. Stay away. Breakfast. Oh, thank you. That are I would say these runs have been bad. Really, they were. They are bad. But the thing is, like, also, I found certain items for things to add to the list. What did I say? Like, we found the mysterious egg, which I found out the reason I unlocked was because of having three charmed enemies in a room at once. Look at this. what. But wouldn't mind that health. Luck up. It's a secret. I can open it up. God, the hermit. Full sun. Take the sun. I'll use the sun. You know what? Let's use the sun. We'll use this on the next floor so I can actually have some sort of synergy. Oh, thank you. Bob. Oh yeah, because if they get close, is it close? It's about close. What a bat. Give me my coin back. That's not your coin. That school is mine. Okay. Which means fighting. Yay! I have a weapon. What are you doing? okay, good matter. Yeah, that's the coin I wanted.
Hmm.
Need a win. Really? Okay, fine, I'll play your game. Again, I have the coins. Yeah, I could play it. There, I win. Pay to win. That's how it should be. It's so dumb. Wow, are you kidding me? Thank you for that game. Give me the coin. And that's why you would kind of need speed in the future. Wow. Speed up. Are we just talking about that? Arrows, ramming speed. Well, this is nonsense. I'm not taking that chance, no. One heart. There we go. I have full health. I don't know if it'll help. Oh, it doesn't. Got annoyed with that. Hey. Did not help that thing was constantly pushing me into it. I'm broke. I guess it's expected when I bought Mom's key. There we go. Fruitcake, rainbow effects. God, I remember this one. Yeah, this is the... Or it just starts to go out of hand. Oh god! And it starts doing stuff like that. And the freeze effect. It does constant random. Oh my god, open up! That's so dumb. It's just a dumb room. Be able to see how it really plays out. Think for yourself. Wait. What's that? Tears up. Yes. Thank you. Oh, no, 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 I can't do that. Take the rock. Yep. Oh, it's it. Oh, good thing I did not take that portal. Then I would not have the portal or anything in here. Knock it off. Oh, this. I love me some speedball. Oh, that's how I was able to put Gabriel. I forgot boss rush activates it. Wait, that's a killer. Can you stop, Gabe? For the love of God, just die. I can't afford this. Wow, is that hot? It's hot. You're a piece of filth. You're a piece of filth. Haunt, you're a piece of filth. Get rid of the eyes, please. Thank you. Trust got intense. I'm... This guy's good. It's him dropping them. The first one. Ain't time for you. You made me lose my heart. Alright, that's enough of that. I tried to do boss rush, but that was just terrible. I had nothing good in the end to go up against and go through that. And that's what I don't like, is like... so much for my luck, which is now ran out. Oh well. Till next time, everyone.